This is Christopher Twill back again for you, Tequila Ranch bartender. Tonight we make a fuel called El Diablo. I'm gonna show you how it's made. Start off again, Oro Azul Reposado, about an ounce and a half. Next ingredient, cream de cassis, is about an ounce. Squirt a little rose's lime juice. And then it's topped off with ginger ale. Shaken. Cheers. El Diablo.